funny. We were just talking about you.
No way. What were you guys saying? Well, I've been following the countdown, but I really wanted to know where you guys were at.
Well, you know, we're heading into number two, and I'm a little nervous. You know, congratulations on the album, but we haven't heard Havana yet. I hope it didn't, like, fall out of the Hot 100.
I really hope it didn't either, because I'm on FaceTime with you, so.
It is my pleasure to announce. Camille, are you there?
Yes!
You have the number one song in America. Camila, how's it feel?
Oh my God, it feels so amazing. My heart is beating so fast when you said that. Also, because I was following the whole countdown, so I was just like, you know, a couple times it was like number two, and we were like, oh, so close. And my fans were like, oh, she's so close. I'm so happy. It's really amazing. I've